Well, I've been chasing ghosts, and I don't like it. I wish someone would show me where to draw the line. I'd lay down my sword if you would take it and tell everyone back home I'm doing
if someone asks me to. The others don't think I can, but I looked at it today and I reckon I could do it. wouldn't be able to do it. I could try, I'm being facetious.
This is the newish one. But you may find my head in a motel closet or under a motel bed. Oh, this is the life that I lead. Oh. And you'll say, I saw it coming. It was only a matter of time. The way you dressed, you must have really wanted to die.
because I was going to do the filming, and every time I do this, I just start sweating after the second song, and there's no real point. So, and there's things like polyester, so the sweat, like I want to wipe my hand, and the sweat just stays in my hand. I made a lot of bad decisions already this morning. This one's another song. We'll be right back.
We're just not the same anymore. We're just not the same anymore. We're just not the same.
wish that I could be. You would lock me now. You wouldn't ignore me, and you would say, you are lovely. I like you heaps.
Watching it, but if she is, which she's not, I hope the cat hasn't vomited outside of our door this morning. But that's how we get up this early. There's a new reason. Just hear this sound from our door of a cat spewing. That's her alarm clock. Anyway, we'll play two more. Adelaide, which is the distance from probably LA to California, from the distance to Adelaide to Melbourne, where these guys live from.
Does
that not make
sense?
LA
to San Fran.
Oh, okay. I don't know where I am still. I've just been, I'm not sure.